Yes, there are time limits to sue for injuries in an accident case. There are several factors that come into play. One would be who is the party responsible for causing the accident and the injuries. And the other important aspect would be what types of injuries were suffered. So before a person makes a decision on how to pursue an accident case, they need to talk with a lawyer and find out exactly what the time limitations are, because that's a very important consideration.